The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making her way to the ring from Nebraska.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponent.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
Such an incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Canada's greatest export has arrived.
And from Toronto.